Hello. So, welcome to another video from the Prodigy Expert YouTube channel. So, as you can hear, this is not the typical Prodigy music in the background. And this was written multiple hundred years ago. Actually, not multiple, what am I saying? This was written over 150 years ago. It's classical music, because I'm actually a classical musician. And I wanted to see how Prodigy would feel with classical music. In the description of the video, if you're on a computer and you can see the description, because that does not pop up on TVs, I will link to all of the music that I played and where it came from and give some of the composer's details. So, without further ado, let's get started. Alright, so I thought that because we're in the Bondfire Spire area, where it's like fiery, this would fit, because the tempo marking translates the one part of the tempo marking for tempo is the speed of how things are played, it's with fire, so yeah. So I was thinking that because I'm a bit out of practice, I would try to do something like that. So I had Prodigy wood just here, attack. That's good. Okay, there. This is ridiculously easy. Hockey at least somewhat popular, that's my favorite sport. Basketball, 18, baseball. with me? Like, not easy questions? I don't know. There we go, finally got one. Actually, wait, do I want to do the back? And now, I'll say, this is a pretty calm part of the music. This is a fiery area. So, be right back. Alright, so now, here's some more. So the video was getting long. This is a very awkward transition because it doesn't. There is no transition, but I mean, yeah. Now I am just, because we're already at like 9.5 minutes, I'm going to just demonstrate what music I would play if I were the Prodigy game for each section. Link in the description, and also a cool little fact in the description. So, let's begin with the lamplight area. Oh, come on, click lamplight town. Great. So, this is what I would do for lamplight town. Wait. Thank you. usually like when it's played a bit slower, but... this one I actually did once before. That's a lot. It was an arrangement, so I was like, for Firefly Forest. Alright, I just cut it so I could turn the music off. Now we have... sorry, if you hear weird noises, because I just recently got a retainer, don't worry about it. No. Oh, yeah, right here. Now for the ice area. For this area, I am using this for the Dino Dig area because this is literally titled Fossils, this piece. And yeah, as you can see recently, I just finished this area. Now, after this, there's so for the academy, well, it didn't play, oops, there we go. Alright, I'll make it quick because this video is getting very long. Here, Tower Town. So for this one. This sounds really weird. I'm not gonna say very many details, except that it's my fault that this exists. I'm sorry, guys. So, now, it's incredibly
short. My name is Benjamin
Brunson. Oh my god, that is not it. Alright, so, that was a different clip. It was a composing camp. But you could find it on YouTube. I'll leave a link in the description. If I did leave a link in the description, that would get you guys a name reveal out of me, but that's okay. I think that's okay. Now, the Dark Tower. For some reason, the first music that came to mind for me with this one was this. So now five more to go. This video is so long. Okay. Shipwreck, sure. Now for here. This for Shipwreck, sure. Even though I will be honest, I actually like the music that they play for Shipwreck, sure. No, I've already done here. There's for here. In the stormy area, this is a part of a piece, and this movement is titled The Storm, so yeah. Now, you guys are almost done listening to a guy who plays Prodigy being a nerd about classical music. Second last. Now here, this is a cool one, because it sounds a lot like the Star Wars music, but it was written much earlier than Star Wars. A lot of the John Williams music is not really original at all. The last play, torture is almost over. This is an incredibly long video. Alright, and for harmony, I am going to put my list. John Williams also used a part of this in his movie. So, I really do hope that you guys enjoyed this video, and I also do think you should listen to all of these pieces sometime, because they are really nice. So, anyhow, I'll see you guys later. And also, if you like me using classical music, please let me know by... it's really annoying when YouTubers say this. By leaving a like on the video. That's the easiest way for me to know. And if you don't like it, I mean, do whatever you want. Leave a dislike if you want. I'm not here to control you on that. So, bye.